Our next competitor is one of the rising stars of the ninja competition. It's Phoenix concrete worker Adam Red. He's one of only 9 athletes to hit a buzzer in the city finals this year. The second year here on stage one.
Bounding through it. And Matt, this is a top-tier guy. He's got a background as a gymnast with incredible upper body strength.
Last year, Adam moved to stage two as a rookie walk-on.
Ooh, Mama looks nervous. Mama, don't worry. Adam Rell is on the next rail.
Good.
Perfect.
Good.
File in 175, ready to take on the jumping spider. He's locked in. Well, we're coming in L.A., and he's coming out strong tonight.
Sometimes you got it. When you have that it factor, we believe that Adam Rell is a strong competitor and could make it all the way to stage two.
Steps down the parkour run. He's got Mama really nervous. Agility obstacles can take out even the strongest competitors.
What a save!
Oh, my!
That upper body locked around that fourth standing. Flirting with disaster.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
But he survives. Well, he's going to call a scare there, but now the work wall.
Well, the clock continues to tick. 3 obstacles left.
Now he's up. Oh, and look at the gymnast just roll through it.
Mama can feel it.
He's only 2 obstacles away. That's his aunt. She's as stressed out as mom is.
Nearly fell on parkour run. Now has one last agility obstacle with domino pipes.
Domino dancing here. Domino dancing.
Yes.
Domino. Yes. And right into it.
No hesitation. Watch this transfer. The gymnast gained good power.
And we may need a medal for his family. We're going to have 3 down the sideline.
Look at these swings, man. Are you kidding me?
He may fall right over the cargo net.
The transfer.
Adam Ryan, well, near disaster on the parkour.